Girls, come here.
It's time we take back the trenches.